Hi everyone, my name is Kimiya Yui, Japanese astronaut. Hi Paxi, welcome to the ISS. Today, I'd like to explain how we brush our teeth on orbit. But before that, let's take a look how we brush our teeth on Earth, okay? So now I'm going to show you how to brush our teeth on orbit. But before that, I'm going to show you really interesting phenomena. Water stays and like a ball and floating. That's why actually after brushing our teeth, we cannot spit that, because that thing actually becomes a ball and fly anywhere. It's dangerous because we have a lot of equipment, right? So, a little bit different. So we're gonna actually use same teeth brush and also toothpaste. But I'm gonna use really, really small amount of toothpaste, because we cannot rinse our mouth, right, on orbit. Just a little, see? This part is the same. Just brush, clean. We need to brush really thoroughly. It's really important, right? Backside as well. Take long time to brush actually, but important thing is after brush our teeth, I cannot spit. So what I will do? Guess what? I just swallow it. Paxi, we cleaned our teeth, so we are ready for a new day on the ISS. I hope you enjoyed this video as well. Bye bye.